Hey folks, Norseman here. If you carry a fire starter in your survival kit, I want you to stick around because I'm going to show you how to make the most bomber weatherproof, waterproof. You can put it through the washing machine. It'll always function exactly like it's supposed to when you need it the most. So stick around. Folks, as you can see, we're in the shop today. And the reason we're here is because outside is a nasty, muddy, slushy, gooey, icky, cold, wet mess. Horrible. How to make those little tiny fire starters that you've seen Angel use in the Angel Baby Bushcraft videos, because they are absolutely bomber for somebody that's just starting to learn how to build a fire from scratch. So what's this fire voodoo I speak of?
The fire straw.
Let's go make one. So now I'm going to put two pictures up here and show you one burning the fire straw and two burning a plain cotton ball, so you can see how much of a fire extender that Vaseline actually creates. One single cotton ball will make about three of these fire straws, and you can compare the burn times yourself while I'm talking. So here's some other things you can do with this trick. You can put shampoo and soap. You can put water purification chemicals, salt, pepper, garlic, whatever you want. You can put in coffee, creamer, sugar, honey. Honey can be used to dress wounds. You can put in hot sauce. You can put in matchsticks. You could probably even fit a small fishing kit in there. Teeny tiny hooks, but remember, you can catch a big fish on a small hook, but you can't catch a small fish on a big hook. So aside from what I just mentioned, what else can you put in these little fire straws, or a full-length straw for that matter? Put that information down in the comments. I bet you can probably get an entire survival kit in a handful of straws. You right there, you, what would you put in it? All right, folks, that's it. Thanks for watching. I hope that you got something out of it that you can use. If you didn't, hey, whatever, man, add it to your toolbox. If you did, please consider subscribing. Like, comment, and share. I will see you on the next one. Remember, Survivology 101, the only channel dedicated to the art, science, and psychology of survival.